Hello student, last time we studied the IUPAC nomenclature of coordination compounds, in which we are studying the rules, then the ionic ligands and their IUPAC name, then metals, their IUPAC names, neutral ligands, their IUPAC name, etc. Then we studied the IUPAC names of some complexes. Then the next point is effective atomic number, that is EAN rules. In an early attempts to explain the stability of coordination compounds was made by Sidfield, who proposed the empirical rules known as effective atomic number, that is EAN rules. ENA equal to the total number of electrons around the center metal ion in the complex. ENA rules states that a metal ion continue to access electrons pair till it attains the electronic configuration of the next noble gas. Thus, if the ENA is equal to the 18, that is the argon, then 36 krypton, 54 xenon and 86 radon, and then ENA rule is obeyed. EN rule can be calculated with the following formula. EAN is equal to the number of electrons of metal ion plus total number of electrons donated by ligands, that is EAN is equal to atomic number of metals is Z minus number of electrons lost by metal to form the ions, that is X, plus number of electrons donated by ligands, that is Y. That is EAN is equal to Z minus X plus Y. Consider one example. This is CONH3 plus 3. The oxidation state of copper is plus 3. 6 ligands donate 12 electrons. So, Z is equal to 27, X is equal to 3, and Y is equal to 12. So, we calculate the EAN of, that is the effective atomic number of copper plus 3, is equal to, that is Z minus X plus Y. Z is 27 minus 3. Plus 12, that is total is 26. This is effective atomic number. The next point is isomerism in coordination compounds. Isomers they are divided into two isomers, stereoisomers and constitutional or structural isomers. Stereoisomers again divided into two types. This is there is geometrical or diastereoisomerism and optical isomerism or enantiomers. And constituents or structural isomers again divided into four types, that is linkage isomers, coordination isomers, ionization isomers and solvent isomers. Then this is where study this in details. Isomers are different compounds that have same molecular formula and different chemical reactivity and physical properties. That means the color, solubility, melting point are different. These are the physical properties. Then stereoisomerism. Stereoisomerism have same link among constituent atom. However, the arrangement of the atom in space are different. There are two kinds of stereoisomers in coordination compounds. First is geometrical isomers, which are also called as the diastereoisomers, and enantiomers, or it is also called as the optical isomers. The first is geometrical isomers. Geometrical isomers also called as a diester, diastereo isomers. These are superimposable mirror image isomers. These are possible in heteroleptic complex. In these isomers, there are cis and trans type of arrangement of ligands. First one, cis isomers, identical ligands occupy adjacent position, and trans, that is the different, then identical ligands occupy opposite position. Then cis and trans isomers have different properties. Cis trans isomerism is observed in square planar and octahedral complexes. In first, cis and trans isomer in square planar complexes. The square planar complexes of MA2B2 and MA2BC types exist cis and trans isomers, where A, B and C are the monodentate ligands and M is ligand, a metal atom. For example, platinum, this is PtNH3 twice Cl2, this is MA2B2 type. In this, we have seen the cis isomers and trans isomers. Cis, the NH3 and ClCl, these two ligands, they are occupy the adjacent position. So these are called as cis isomers. And in trans isomers, NH3 and ClCl, these are their positions, or they occupy the opposite position. So they are called as trans isomers. Then next one example is platinum, NH3H2OCl2. This is MA2BC type isomers. In cis isomers, ClCl, they are, these ligands occupy adjacent positions. So these are cis isomers. And ClCl, these two same ligands, they are occupy opposite position in trans isomers. So these are cis and trans isomerism or isomers in square planar complexes. Then cis and trans isomers in octahedral complexes. The octahedral complexes of type MA4B2 or A4BC or MAA twice B2, that is the, these are mono bidentate ligands. These exist cis and trans isomers. AA is a bidentate ligands. So example, first CONH3 4 Cl2, this is MA4B2 type isomers, in which the NH3 and Cl, these are occupy adjacent position, these are cis isomers, and in opposite position, these are trans isomers. The next one example, platinum NH3 4 ClBr, this is plus 2, this is MA4BC type. So here NH3R and ClBr, they are adjacent, occupy adjacent positions, these are cis isomers, and Cl and Br, they are occupy opposite position, these are trans isomers. And then bidentate ligands, example cis and trans isomers, this is CO ethylene diamine twice Cl2, this is MAA2B2. Here ethylene diamine is bidentate type of ligands. So cis isomers, ClCl and ethylene diamine, they are occupy adjacent position, these are cis isomers. And in trans isomers, this is ethylene diamines and Cl, they occupy opposite position, so these are trans isomers. So these are the cis and trans isomers in octahedral complexes. These are the isomerism in coordination compounds, stereo isomers, in which we have studied the geometrical isomers and